the last question in this section has to do with storing broccoli sprouts. So once they're grown in a big batch, if you grow them in a big batch, what's the best way to store them? The freezer, the refrigerator? How long can they be frozen, or how long can they be refrigerated and still be potent?
Yep. So good question. You grow them. How do you harvest them? Harvesting is taking the jar. This jar has water, but this is one of my sprouting jars. You take this jar and you put it in the refrigerator. What does that do? It slows the growth rate of the sprouts down to a very, very slow crawl. So they don't increase in size very much. You would leave them in the refrigerator. I'd leave them in the refrigerator for a short time, a few days, 2 or 3 days, only because after that time, there's more and more risk that whatever bacteria are associated with those sprouts, when you grow them, are going to start to proliferate. They get sort of rank and gungy after, you know, certainly a week in the refrigerator, in my experience. And you've certainly seen that if you've bought sprouts in the grocery store. They get, you know, sometimes half of the or three quarters of the sprouts in the sprout, little tiny sprout part of a supermarket are rank, and I wouldn't want to touch them. They just spoil very quickly. If you're going to keep them for a long time and you make a large batch, by far the easiest way to preserve them, I think, is to just spread them out on a cookie tray or a, you know, a baking tin, put wax paper on it if you want, and quick freeze them. And then when you quick freeze them, you can bundle them and put them in a bag or a container, and then you can keep them for, you know, weeks or even months. Myrosinase will remain active. I mean, we haven't done kill curves to see how many weeks of freezing broccoli sprouts in a home freezer will work, but home freezers do have a freeze thaw or a defrost cycle, and that may actually allow the sprouts to keep on sort of thawing a little bit, and myrosinase may activate, and then you may sort of use it up to be sort of the 30,000 foot view of what might happen there. So I wouldn't keep them for more than a month or two in the freezer, but